New this morning. Right now, Valley Ag leaders are in Northern California focusing on ways to rebuild our economy.
It is part of a two-day conference at UC Davis starting in about an hour. Let's go to KCRA's Sharokina Shams. She is live at the campus with more on how they plan to invest in the Valley. Charles.
Yeah, Teo, take a look behind me. You can see that the vendors are busy setting up their booths. This event gets underway at 8 o'clock this morning. And here's how to think of it. Think of this room here at Freeborn Hall at UC Davis as later today being made up of two groups of people. People with ideas and innovations and people with the all-important ingredient, money. That's who UC Davis is hosting today, venture capitalists. The idea behind this two-day conference is to get those venture capitalists to support high-tech ideas in the world of agriculture, just like they do in Silicon Valley, right? This is John Gray. Gregory, he's the event organizer. John, one of the companies we were talking about earlier this morning is Showy Food. So what inventive thing are they doing?
Yeah, Showy Food is a classic example of a game-changing ag company in today's world, focused on food safety. They've got a compelling innovation in the food safety segment that uses radio frequency and heat as a means to process fruit as opposed to fumigants, which is a tremendous innovation that's going to impact food safety across the globe. They're based in Olive Hurst and recently did a partnership with UC Davis to commercialize their technology.
Yeah, that's going to be interesting for anybody watching this morning who is concerned about the ways in which food are processed. John Gregory, thank you for joining us live this morning. You know, you don't have to be one of the vendors to get involved or come out here and check out the ideas for yourself. You can come out as a member of the public. The conference gets underway at 8 o'clock this morning. It goes until 5 p.m. and then it happens again 8 to 2 tomorrow here at Freeborn Hall at UC Davis. We're live on the campus of UC Davis this morning. I'm Sharokina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.